kanisa lako linakupa
this evening, that you are the God who cannot be defeated. We bless you. Thank you for the things that you have done. Thank you for the things that you are doing. And a few that have come, one of us here says, thanking God that even in this season we are able to secure a plot to build our homes. And they say that they are OPOs. Indeed, we thank the Lord. One of them says, here, I am grateful to the Lord God for His love, protection, and provision. I've enjoyed His love and His presence at difficult times. Thank you. That is Dr. Rachel Masake. Thank you very much. The other one is thanking God for relieving me of pain that I had for months. Indeed, our God is able to heal. Asiye shindwa milele na milele. And then this one said, thanking God for His provision during this difficult season when hospitality industry was adversely affected by coronavirus. Kweli wewe baba, usiye shindwa na uta shindwa milele na milele. A few prayer requests that have come. One, please pray for my family, and these ones we can take so that we present them before the Lord. Please pray for my family, especially my brothers. They need God's mercy and God's grace. Another one here saying, please pray for my parents to heal them from all medical ailments and to protect and cover them from sickness. Another one here says, please pray for my parents to heal from, I think this is the same one. And that is a prayer for healing. And of course, that prayer for healing is that the healing of God will continue to be upon us, upon our nation, and indeed upon the entire world. So please speak any of those and the Lord may quicken you to pray for. Tukiimba wimbo ambao nasema umefanya mambo ambayo mwanadamu hawezi kufanya. Unatoa faraja ambayo mwanadamu hawezi kutoa.
Umefanya mambo ambayo mwanadamu hawezi kufanya. Umetoa faraja ambayo mwanadamu hawezi. Umefanya mambo ambayo mwanadamu hawezi. Umetoa faraja ambayo mwanadamu hawezi.
Before the Lord. Father, the greatest cry of your people this season is a prayer of protection. And Father, we want to cry that, Lord, you continue to watch over us. Father, we want to pray that, yes, you continue to protect us. Father, I pray that you send your angels to cover us, Lord, with your protection, Lord. Father, how I pray even in our church here, those that we call our Caleb generation, Father, that we will not live in fear. The Lord, by your grace, your protection will be upon them. Father, I know one or two members of our congregation also, Lord, that have been diagnosed with COVID-19. Father, how I pray that you'll stretch your hand and continue to heal them, Lord. I also know some of our members of the congregation that had COVID-19, and we take this time to thank you because we know that they recovered, Lord Jesus. And on that platform, Lord, we know that even those one or two that are COVID-19 positive, they are on their way to recovery. Father, we thank you. Will you watch over us? Father, we pray for our nation. Father, again, we are seeing numbers are going up. But Lord, my prayer, Lord, is that the same measure that the numbers of COVID-19 are going up, we will see the same measure of recoveries. That, Lord, you will miraculously protect our nation, Lord Jesus. Father, we commit our church to you. We thank you that, Lord, you've always been with us. We thank you that regardless of the circumstances, Father, you've continued to protect us. Will you continue to protect us? Will you continue to provide for us? Father, we say receive all the honor and all the glory. We want to thank you for the giving of your people, Lord. And how we pray that you bless everyone that has been able to give. And even those that may not have been able to give. So that when we come next time to worship, you will say, this is what the Lord has blessed me with. Father, that which you have given today, we pray that it only be used for the extension of your kingdom. This, Lord, we ask, trusting and believing in the matchless name of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. And we all said,
amen.
I said we all said,
amen.
Amen, amen. Come on, let me ask you to stand as we appreciate him, the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords. Wow. Amen, 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 amen. I trust that you've been blessed. Thank you for coming. Those that are at home, please register and come on Sunday. We close that registration on Saturday night, so we are ready for you. This particular Sunday is our Holy Communion Sunday. We are progressing a little bit, making some steps as we go along. And so those that will be coming to church on Sunday, we progress to the point that now you don't need to come with your elements. Please come and we will have them here for you. But those that are at home, please, if you are going to worship and to join us in worship from home, please, we will send you our guidelines, how you prepare, which is primarily what we've always sent for you, and the Lord will bless you. Amen?
Amen.
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 Are you blessed? Are you blessed? Please, be in the habit of always giving thanks. For when we give thanks, then by God's grace, we draw closer to God. When we give thanks, it brings contentment and peace so that we are not competing with anyone else because we have our own unique journeys that God has given us. But also when we are in that habit of heart of gratitude and giving thanks, somehow by God's grace, it puts us in a position to be able to receive more blessings of God. Amen. And so I pray that the Lord bless you and that the Lord keep you. I pray that the Lord make his face to shine upon you. And I pray that the Lord give you peace. And the Lord bless you as you go out. And that the Lord bless you as you come in. And the Lord bless you in the city. And that the Lord bless you in the land. That your neighborhood, your family, your work, your business will be blessed of the Lord. I pray for the protection of the Lord to be with you. As you drive home, some of us as we take public means, I pray that indeed the cover and the protection of the Lord will always be with you. Oh, this is my prayer for you and over you. In the name of God, who is the Father and who is the Son and who is the Holy Spirit. And we all said,
amen.
We all said,
amen.
Amen. And may the grace of the Lord Jesus Christ and the love of God, Holy Spirit, be with us now and forevermore. Amen. Look at someone you've not seen in a while. Give them that virtual hug. Tell them the Lord bless you. Umefanya mambo ambayo
mwanadamu hawezi kufanya. Umetoa faraja ambayo mwanadamu hawezi.
Yeah.
Okay.